when you start practicing very serious risk reversal, you start performing at a much higher level of qualitativeness, of value, and of dependability, because you don't want to give back the money. You don't want to have to, you know, to pay off on the guarantee. The only way to avoid paying off legally is to perform at levels that exceed their expectations. And most every company can do that. They just don't hold themselves to a high enough performance standard.